Good day, viewers. You're still on your favorite online Cleveland TV. I'm here with one of the director of WATCO. Now, we want to meet him, so we want him to introduce himself better to you. So, go ahead with us right now. Good day, sir.
So,
fine, thank you, sir. So, we want you to introduce yourself to the viewers.
Okay, I'm the MD CEO of Fatuma Suits. Normally, Fatuma Suits started around 2013. We are 5 years now. And here, where we are now, is an hotel and suits. I also have about 20 meters from here an homestay. It's also Fatuma. And then Station Fatuma is an homestay where family can come with his kids. This is about 2-4 apartments. Lovely, serene. It's fully homestay. It has a kitchen, a bedroom, and a sitting room. Before, I was working before in a company called Nestle, Nigeria PLC. I was there for about 20 years. I retired sometime this year around February. So now I'm now fully on ground to monitor the business. Yeah. So by background, I have a BS in mechanical engineering from Lasso. I graduated around 1991-92. I also have an MBA in production and operation management, also from Lasso. Yeah, that's my
background. All right, sir. So we learned that you are among the WATCO group of companies. So we want to know the role you play in WATCO.
Normally, my role in WATCO is director of hospitality and infrastructure. Director of hospitality and infrastructure.
Sir, would you like to say Badagry has the potential to be a renewed tourist destination and why?
Of course, Badagry, I think he has a very bright future for tourism. One, Badagry is an historical town. Here you have the first story building in Nigeria. The first Bible that was translated into Yoruba is in Badagry. A lot of historical background in Badagry. And moreover, it's also close to the border between Benin, Togo, and Ghana, and to the west coast. So it's a very good destination for tourism. Yeah.
So one more last question on this program. Sir, what would you like to tell the people abroad watching us right now that maybe you like them, maybe when they come back home to visit Badagry, where would you like to take them to for the tourism?
Okay, normally in Badagry, you know, the slave market started in Badagry. So there's one place in Badagry we call a point of no return, and also the slave chain then used for the slave trade is resident in Badagry. So it's a place for tourists to visit. And also Badagry is a coastal place. It's also a destination for investment. That's it.
All right, my viewers, you've heard it all from the CEO of the Fatuma Suits. So if you like, you've not been here before, you can visit here in Badagry. Or if you want to know more about all we've been saying this morning, you can visit our website www.clevenant.tv. So thank you for staying with us, and God bless you.